Hey guys, Venom here, and what you're about to see in the next couple of clips is my Flagstaff trip that I took with Cinema Freak and Psydog. So please enjoy. This is just going to be a one-shot video. Expect more purposely stupid videos in the future, especially a short film that I'm writing. So yeah, enjoy the video. So eventually, we did make it up to Flagstaff, and unfortunately, it got really boring because we didn't have any Wi-Fi there because we're on a monthly plan. Since we barely go up to Flagstaff for the entire year, we only have Wi-Fi for the summer, being June and July. As stated before, we barely, you know, go throughout the year. So when we went, it wasn't activated at all, so what we just did was just screw around. I was on my phone and we're thinking about what should we record. We were busy exploring the place, and then eventually we went to Booksman, where I got Persona 4 on the PS2. But other than that, nothing was really interesting until so we are at Barrizona right now. Say hi, Cinema Freak. Okay, nothing.
One's in the comment.
Whoa!